Following contest is a tag team event. Introducing in the ring, first from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing 234 pounds, Paul Drake. His tag team partner from Cleveland, Ohio, 235 pounds, Terry Bronson. And ladies and gentlemen, their opponents, they are the United States Tag Team Champions. First, from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing 229 pounds, Ryan Ryan. His tag team partner from Minneapolis, Minnesota, 251 pounds, the Z-Man.
Tag team action coming up. And ladies and gentlemen, right after this match, Jim Cornette will be talking with Freebird Michael P.S. Hayes right here at our set. And I'm sure he's got some comments to make about the Rock and Roll Express. I understand Jimmy Jam is still in a recording session.
I would have interviewed Michael Hayes in the ring, but unfortunately, Pillman and Zink are in there smelling the thing up, so Michael Hayes asked to come to the set after this match.
Well, it's Brinson back on the ropes there, flying Brian with a clean break. Fans, don't forget tonight, the big one in Baltimore. The Wally Cox of Wrestling, Gary Juster, has got a great one signed for that one. 8 o'clock tonight. And then Dory Funk Jr. promoting a big card in Ocala, Florida at the Vanguard High School. That's tonight at 8 o'clock as well. Snap mare by Flyin' Brian. Taking Terry Bronson. That's Bronson over.
Taking Is that the Charles Z-Man. Bronson or then came Bronson? There went Bronson.
I think that's more appropriate.
Well, let me tell you something. Once again, Z-Man and Flyin' Brian in here against a couple of jerks instead of my boys, the Midnight Express. I want them in the ring. I want the title on the line, and the Midnight Express will be the U.S. Tag Team Champions.
Flyin' Brian tagged in from the Z-Man. And they send Bronson for the ride and take him up and over. Double hip lock there. And a high elbow. He really gets a lot of velocity, this youngster. From Cincinnati.
And Cincinnati's a crummy place, I might add. Right up the river from Louisville, Kentucky. I've been there several times. Ohio doesn't compare to the state of Kentucky at all. He's always saying hello to his mother on camera. She's probably a scrub woman up there somewhere.
Hey, you stop that.
Well, I don't like these guys.
Hey, sit down, big boy. Come on.
Paul Drake, right hands. Drake's a powerhouse. Pillman with a big chop there, and Drake goes down. There's the tag.
You ain't just as big as you think.
Z-Man's in there. Bronson doing a lot of talking over there.
Hey, if Bronson wants to talk, let him talk. I'll tell you what, it's going to be hard for Z-Man and Pillman to do any talking with no teeth in their mouth when we get finished. Ooh.
Big football block by Paul Drake. He is a very, very powerful athlete.
Look at those arms. Look at that chest. Look at those traps. Those lats. Those.
A drop kick. He was showing off a little, strutting around. Got drop kick back to reality.
Look at that flat nose.
On, fans, we are going to focus in this hour on the heated rivalry that has developed and overflowed with Lex Luger and the world's heavyweight champion, Nature Boy Ric Flair.
We're going to fly over that.
We are?
Yes.
Also, the Stinger in a very special Funk's Grill here in this hour as well.
I think it would be great if Sting brought that, whatever that thing is, RoboCop, that man, that machine, whatever, on Funk's Grill so Terry Funk could ask him, it, whatever, a few questions.
Well, that might not be a bad idea.
You know, some of those things, I've heard some of those things have flamethrowers in their fingertips. Could that be possible?
I guess it's possible. Paul Drake showing that power. Z-Man's got to fight from the underneath position to get back on the vertical base. We hope that you'll join us this Sunday night. Phenomenal card. Injuries permitting, we will have an 8-man tag team event. The Rock and Roll Express and the Dudes will take on the Midnight Express and the Freebirds. And Ole Anderson will be in a very special Funk's Grill all this Sunday night at 6:05 on the main event right here on TBS.
There won't be any injuries until after that 8-man tag. With the Midnight Express and the fabulous Freebirds on one side of the ring, everybody on the other side is going to get injured.
Paul Drake asking for the opportunity to come back in the ring. Flyin' Brian being a great sportsman, certainly adheres to that.
You know, we got a big week in the NWA this week. Tomorrow, Valdosta, Georgia, 2 p.m. and Greensboro, North Carolina at the Coliseum at 7:30. What a holy mackerel. He caught Drake. This Monday, Camp Lejeune, North Carolina, and Athens, Georgia at the University of Georgia Coliseum. Tuesday, we'll be in Rainesville, Alabama at the Civic Center. Wednesday, Greenwood, South Carolina at the Civic Center. Thursday, Fort Bragg, North Carolina. Friday, Boston, Massachusetts at the Walter Brown Arena. And also Williamson, West Virginia at the Williamson Fieldhouse. And next Saturday, Troy, New York and Kingsport, Tennessee. And then Sunday, holy mackerel, where is Fredericton, New Brunswick?
At the University of New Brunswick, Aitken Center. NWA going into Canada next weekend.
And Monday, May the 7th, St. John, New Brunswick, at the Lord Beaverbrook Rink.
That's named after Lord Littlebrook's relatives, I think.
Is he one of those illegitimate cousins?
Maybe, I don't know.
Lord Beaverbrook Rink.
And then a big one Tuesday night, May the 8th, in Halifax, Nova Scotia, at the Metro Center. NWA going worldwide here.
Boy, you can say that again.
The NWA going worldwide here.
I didn't mean it like that.
There's a arm bar by the Z-Man on Larry Bronson. Tagging Flying Brian.
Sounded like you had that on tape or something.
Don't forget, fans, still to come. The big one, the battle of super heavyweights in this program. Abdullah the Butcher, Bam Bam Bigelow. Right in this ring before we go off the air, you're going to see that one. And a reverse sabot kick by Flying Brian. That's a great move.
He scrambled that guy's eggs, I'll guarantee you that. But he couldn't do it to beautiful Bobby or Sweet Stan. They wouldn't be in the same position long enough.
Z-Man with a power slam. And Terry Bronson is in trouble.
Taking a page out of beautiful Bobby's book. Always imitating.
Flying Brian with that big high splash off the top. And the U.S. champions have won another on TBS.
Here are your winners, the team of Flying Brian and
Indeed, another great victory for the United States Tag Team Champions as we get ready to look at this week's Nintendo Power Play. Flying Brian and Z-Man, the U.S. Tag Champions on a collision course with Jim Cornette's Midnight Express at Capital Combat 90, the return of RoboCop. This is the Nintendo Entertainment System. Now you're playing with power.
I've been joined by one half of the world's greatest rock and roll band, the Fabulous Freebirds, none other than Michael P.S. Hayes himself. You hear the ovation from the crowd. They love the Freebirds. You are proving to the world of wrestling that you can't come to the ring playing rock and roll music because you guys originated that. The Rock and Roll Express stole it. But more importantly, what you guys did a couple of weeks ago in that 2 out of 3 fall match, you whipped the daylights out of the rock and roll, and I loved it.
Well, first of all, I'd like to make sure, did your mother get the front row tickets for the concert in Munich?
Yes, she did. Thank you very much. I wanted to thank you personally about that, and also the autographed album.
No problem. If you wonder where Jimmy Jam is right now, we've got such a mega tour that is being unveiled in Europe, European Utopia, that he's taking care of meeting public officials. Now, getting back to what you were talking, just keep it down, fans, keep it down.
No respect.
What you were talking about, the Rock and Roll Express. Told you when this thing started, just like your old man told you a long time ago. We brought it in, we can take it out. But I know every parent at home understands that no matter how much you love your child and how good a kid it is, sometimes there comes necessary means to whoop them. You know what I mean? And I want you to know deep from the bottom of our heart that it hurt us a lot more than it hurt you.
Michael PSA's Rock and Roll, look out, because the Freebirds are coming, and we'll focus on the world heavyweight title situation when we come back. I think they deserved it.
They did.